Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show you guys a pretty cool new clothing glitch. About 2 days ago we got the Frontier outfit and you can actually merge the belt and a part of the top on any outfit. So it will look like this. You will need to unlock the Frontier outfit of course. I have the fastest and easiest method on my second channel. You can also click the card in the top right corner. But before we begin, check out Digizani for fast, cheap and reliable GTA services. Make sure you use my code MRL for 5% discount on your order. All the links will be in the description below, so check them out and let's get straight into the video. So to start, create an outfit that you want the belt on, but make sure the top you're choosing is one that's compatible with the utility vest. So when you make your outfit, you will need to equip the utility vest Peach Plate Carrier number 43. Then save this outfit in your first outfit slot. Now go to Heist Coverall Outfits and equip one of the last 4 outfits, so one with the gas mask. Then make your way over to the telescope near the pier. Now do the telescope glitch, so run at the telescope, spam right on the D-pad. Now the mask will disappear, so now just equip the outfit that we just saved and the mask should merge onto this outfit. Save this outfit in your first slot again, then equip it a couple times so it saves and start the Titan of a job. When you load in, you should load in without the utility vest, but with the gas mask. If you didn't, redo that part. Now just go to any ammunition and save this outfit in the first outfit slot one more time. Then you can leave the job through your phone. When you spawn back, you will need to equip the Frontier outfit. It's under special outfits in your wardrobe. I already saved it, so I will just equip it now. And for the next part, you will also need an earpiece or rebreather. From here, open your pass menu, go to online, jobs, play job, Rockstar created, scroll down to Pharisees and start Crooked Cop. Now change the clothing to player owned, invite your friend or a random player and start the mission. Now go to owned outfits and go once to the right. The belt and a part of the top will merge on your outfit. When you load in, equip an earpiece or rebreather through your interaction menu and now you can leave the mission through your phone. When you spawn back, you have the outfit, so now just save it and you can make this outfit even cooler by adding helmets, hats, masks and glasses with the telescope glitch. I hope that you guys enjoyed this clothing glitch and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye bye.